but had to hit him with the mm-mm. Too hot for them, me inna them feels like the acne. Them own skin feels pretty like a
Hey guys, so we doing a reset slash get ready for back to school type of thing, you know. So I'm about to do her facial. She already have her hair done, but I gotta give her a little touch up and, you know, give her a little pamper day before, you know, she go back to school. So that's what we gonna do. And now I got to tell y'all, what's so crazy about it is I did not like the esthetician part of beauty school. Pause for a second. Y'all don't judge me. I was having a ghetto moment and using a spray bottle to wipe off her face because I didn't flow back and forth between the bathroom to with the towel. But I eventually got it together. Anyway, you know, where you gotta learn about the skin portion, you do facials and do makeup. I did not like none of that. And yet, I still dibble and dabble in it, and she loves when I do a facial on her. She even asked me, like, before I even told her, I wasn't even planning on telling her that I was gonna do a facial for her, but she was like, can you do a facial for me for school, for back to school? And I'm like, oh, yes, like, you ruined the surprise, but yeah. So as y'all can see by this point, I had to do it right because this is her favorite part. You see, she keep peeping over. She always has a smirk on her face every time I do it. See? Anyway, so, but I keep my facials and stuff real simple. I'll do a facial about once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks, just depending on what's going on with our skin. And I keep it real simple. I'll do exfoliant, and I use Cetaphil products as the cleanser. And then shea butter or Cetaphil lotion as the moisturizer.